मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स द डे बिफोर यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड द लेसन द फॉल ऑफ ट्रॉय पार्ट 1 एंड इन दिस अर्लियर पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दैट व्हाट इज द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द ट्रॉय एंड व्हाट इज द फोर्टिंग और प्रोटेक्टिंग वॉल एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट दिस ट्रॉय. नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस स्टोरी. वी नो दैट द ट्रॉय द सिटी ट्रॉय वॉज प्रोटेक्टेड ऑल द साइड and at the same time the soldier of the Troy are really brave. So in the both angle, on the first hand the city is protected by the natural thing, at the same time on the second hand the city was protected by its brave soldiers. So, but what happened with this Troy? What was the reason of falling this Troy? The prince of Troy, namely Paris, who was persuaded the Greek king's Menelaus' wife, Helen. Just understand, Paris persuaded Helen and brought to her into the Troy. This was the incident which was cause to the fall of the Troy. Once the Paris persuaded Helen and Helen was the king's wife and named the king's name is Menelaus. And when this Paris persuaded Helen and brought to her into Troy, that was the single reason for falling of Troy. All the kings in this Greece collected, they gathered there and decided and declared the war against the Paris. And when the kings, because they know that the key Paris did wrong with the Menelaus, and that's why they gathered and declared the war against this Paris. And when they declared the war, all the kings came with their ships. They sailed to the Troy and put the siege all over the city, Troy. And when they put the siege, the city was closed and the people inside the Troy was in prison. So there was the war, and this was started only because of the reason of Helen, and this war was being continued nearly 10 years. Every day when the sun rise, the Trojan soldiers came out of the gate, and these Greek soldiers came out of their tents as well as ships, and they started fighting every day. At the end of this day, sometimes the Trojan soldiers were win and sometimes the Greek. But this fighting going nearly 10 years. At the end of the 9 years, the archers, the brave soldiers killed Hector. Sometimes this fighting were with these two armies, sometimes with the brave soldiers, and that's why there were not a less difference between the soldier of Trojan and Greek people. At the end of 9 years, when Achilles killed Hector, and after that Achilles himself was killed by the poisonous arrow. After that the Paris was killed in this war. And at the end of 10 years, the Trojan people was tired being inside into the prison. The people, because the long 10 years they were inside the city, and that's why the people of Trojan were tired of being inside. At the same time, the soldier from the Greeks were tired because they wish to meet their family, and that's why both people were tired, and that's why they wanted to stop the war. This is the end of the first part. Is it clear? So in the first part we have seen that the only reason, that is the persuaded of Helen by Paris, was only cause of this war. Both sides the soldier were so brave that the war could not be at the end. Sometimes the Trojan become win and sometimes the Greek, but there were not a result of the war. Many great brave soldiers or great soldiers, great heroes were died in this war. The Trojan people were tired of being inside, and the soldiers were wish to see their families. So this is the last point of this part 1. So read this part 1 again, and we will begin the next second part tomorrow.